Welcome, guys, to episode 6 of Subsistence. What we want to try and do today is desperately in need of more bullets. Want to get. What do we need? We need power storage. Enough of that. Nope. So we need more scrap metal. Enough electronic components. Alright. Can't go out, too cold. Oh, yeah, I need some more wood to repair the rest of the space. After all these damn bear attacks. Hopefully get some clothes. Naked. That's good. It's good. This is dangerous. I hate the ones. Which is gonna cost me for a shirt? 6. Damn it. Don't have enough cloth for a t-shirt. Got 5. Shit ton of cordage so I can build more onto the base. Do want to build another lock pit, but don't have any iron ore at the moment to refine down, I don't think. Nope. Don't. Do I have enough to upgrade any of this? Ooh. Lightly cooked steak. Check out the state of the rest of this space. That's good, that's good. Good, good, good. Damaged, damaged. Good, good, damaged. I don't know if having this furnace on damages my base. Oh, it's goddamn weather. And another bear. It's gonna take a lot of wood to repair. I don't want to take a hammer with us because that costs too much resources to build. Put that away. Definitely need a pickaxe with us. Damn, come on, weather. Something walking around the place. Told you to get away from my base. Do you listen, bear? No, you don't listen. Let's get a t-shirt made. Heavy. Nope. Oh, I need to make padded cloth. Got no cotton or chicken feathers. So I guess we're going lightweight first. Render some fat. To do a lot of repairs right now. Health kit made up. And I want an adrenaline. Really planned out for this run today. Alright, we should be warm enough. Run, chicken, run! Do some repairs before I leave. Fucking dead wolf. Are you serious? I'm not wasting my health kit. Die, I die before this run. Tell you, they get more savage, these animals. shit ton of wood to repair my bay. Wood. So health does go up over time. Run, wolf. Get out of here. Anything to craft a lockpick. Anything to mine. Nothing. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. So my health is going up, but slowly. I think the next thing on the list will be shoes. I need a pair of shoes. That hunter's base is getting bigger. Serious, there's another wolf somewhere here. Where the hell is it? It's that bloody wolf again. Get out of here. Gotta do some repairs. What the hell? Gotta take it out, it's gonna keep chasing me. This one's gonna take a lot to repair. So we need at least one more. Looking good, son. That's good, that's good, that's good. It's good. Alright. Looking good, looking good. Good, good. Wall's good, doorway's good. That's good. Good, good. It's good. We'll fix that later. Good. Alright. Base repairs done. Craft some bullets. Can we craft anything? No, we can't. Keep that with us. Take 2 protein bars with us. 4. What do I need for a lock pick? 4 to 18. Close. One. Oh, might just have enough. Alright, let's see if we can find any scrap metal. Some wood. There's a locked chest up there. Yeah, that wouldn't be ripe yet. Oop. Stay away from that bear. Off on the hill. Where's the 6th? Crash, crash, crash. Now I just need a piece of scrap metal. No way can we get any of that hunter's base. We're not strong enough. Don't have any ammo. Scrap metal. No sleeves. Trickery at its finest. Let's just turn this thing off. waste my power. That's gonna have our scrap metal in it. Can't believe that wolf still is dead. Great, no ammo to take him out. Fuck off, wolf. Scrap metal. Yes. Got what we need. Power storage today. Gotta check out a little lock crate up there. Need some ammo just in case we run into something on the way, hunter wise. Because we have no ammo. There we go. Beautiful. Shotgun ammo. Pistol ammo. Electronics, fuel that we need, 10 of these that we need to make another lockpick. I need another 8, but we don't. Oh, go exploring for some more shit. Let's go do some mining. Find some scrap metal. Ooh, go to a big tree. No, we can get a better supply. This crate first, and that crate. Nice. Oh, so Hunter's walking away from his base now. They're not going anywhere near my base. Walking. No, he's just patrolling. Patrolling his base. What's there, bear there? Right, so we need all here. Blood. Look at that. The way that crate spawned. I wonder if I can get it from here. Yeah, nice. Computer parts. I don't really want computer parts. I've got too many of them. Scrap metal, please. For dinner. Cloth. I do need the power storage because I know that weapons workbench costs a lot of money. Crate there, but it's too risky, too many animals there. What have I got? Bullet wise, nothing except for what I got in each gun. Waste of ammo to get those chickens. Ooh, how much are shoes? 5.2, I think. So we need to get some more leather. God damn, wolves everywhere. Jeez, I don't have the ammo to kill it. Some more ammo boxes. I'm finding medical boxes and not ammo boxes. Anyway. But don't tempt me. Why give me a lock crate when I got no lock picks? So unfair. There's something to mine. Oh shit. Go this way. Stay away from the bears. There we go, some mine. Anything else to mine around here? It's good to find some medical boxes and little bandages. Which I'm not getting. There we go. For once I'm like, I don't need any more nails. The starter is like, where are they all? Ammo more than nails. Might be some ore around here to mine. What's in here? Just a cave. With nothingness. So where's base? Base camp's that way. Let's head back to base before we freeze it out. Spent more ammunition than we found today. Just do it. Level one bear. I miss him. Unless he chases me. Just don't have the ammo to take him out. And more shotgun shells, yeah, I'd play with it. Boost of stamina. Wasting the most precious shell on a chicken. I will eventually get there. If not this episode, then next episode. Level 3 wolf, clear out. More ore. Need that. so dark. Oh, I left that finger down. No. Fucking bear after me in the midst of the dark. And I'm out of stamina. Get in the goddamn house, son. Alright, fire's up, turn off. Put some more fuel in it. What do we got? Just got an automatic 7.
Bet you read the matches.
The furnace is out. Light that furnace. Some fat down. Start this up. Computer chips over there. Put that over here. That there. Eat that. Seeds. Bullets, what can we make? Nothing yet. Nails, we've almost got like 200 now. How much storage? Power storage. 767. Have enough. 7, 6, 7. God damn it. Mass in there, you stupid thing. Mass is 100. Be us for the night. Next episode. we'll get. We'll be able to mass storage next episode. Alrighty guys, this was episode 6 of Subsistence. Thanks for watching.